Alright, it's time to work out sumo style. I have to thank my husband and my client for inspiring the superset. My husband suggested they were approaching and Helen wasn't feeling her deadlifts in the right places. She wasn't getting enough activation in her hamstring. So we tried this exercise. It's great for not just your hamstrings, good for inner thighs, good for booty. It's kind of like the benefits of a squat, a plie, and a deadlift all in one. We're gonna superset it with an exercise that I also sumo squat related that I used to use in my own training and getting ready for shows. It's gonna lift the heart rate, so combine the two, you get a good glute benefit, you get a good heart rate lift, and you get an amazing effect. First thing you need to do is set up a really heavy bar. So if you're a body pump fanatic, like myself, think your squat weight, that will be your warm-up weight. And then you're gonna add onto that for your final three sets. So let's pretend like I warmed up my squat weight, I add a large plate to that. So my set weight is about 71 pounds here. 71 pounds of goodness. Because your glutes, they're a big muscle. You need a heavy weight. For the plates, or hand weight, also a little bit heavy, so I've got two here, which will be a total of 22 pounds. And we're gonna start off with the bar. And you can grip the bar overhand, underhand to make it a little easier, whichever you like, whatever feels more comfortable. You're gonna hold it right toward the middle, so your hands are close to each other. Pick it up. And what I like about doing deadlifts or things with a bar is that you have to use a lot of upper body strength just to keep yourself upright. So I need to use the muscle. If you start to work on your shoulders, you can feel the muscles required to keep the shoulders back. For the sumo squat, take your feet out really wide, your toes are turned out, and you're gonna come down. So if I were to do a plie, that bar would stop at my thighs. I don't want that to happen because I need to come lower. So you are gonna hinge forward slightly, but again, not rounding the back, holding the shoulders back, coming down and squeezing up. Squeeze up through the legs, so from the side. Turn to the side, that's a heavy bar. You guys dance, and then come down, squeeze up. There you go for 15. If you can do easily more than 15, the bar is probably not heavy enough. If you can't do 15, that's okay. I'd rather you go heavier on this and get to failure before 15. Without taking a break like I am, you're gonna finish your 15 and you're gonna grab your plate or plates. You're gonna come back into that sumo position with the feet up wide, come into your lowest point and bring your plates high to your chest. From here, stay low, then march it out like a sumo wrestler. And go for 50, 5-0. Of those, then take a break and repeat. Not too long a break, just enough to grab a sip of water or stretch it out. And then from your warm up weight, you're adding a plate and you're repeating this three times after that warm up set. Good luck.